Lincoln vehicles feature driver assist technology like Active Park Assist 2.0, which makes it easy to pull into and out of parking spaces. Parking made easy, even in tight, parallel, or reverse perpendicular spots. When engaged, it can help locate a potential parking space. Then, all you have to do is brake to a complete stop, shift into neutral, and hold down the Active Park Assist button. Your vehicle does the rest. Vehicles equipped with Active Park Assist 2.0 also offer Park Out Assist with side sensing capability so you can confidently navigate out of a parking spot when someone's parked too close to you. To enter a parallel or perpendicular parking space, press the parking button. Press the Active Park Assist or Parking Assist icon on the touchscreen. If you would like to search for a perpendicular parking space, you will also have to select perpendicular. Use the turn signal lever to search for a parking space on the driver or passenger side of the vehicle. If you do not turn on the signal lever, the system searches for a parking space on the passenger side of your vehicle. Drive your vehicle approximately 3 feet away from and parallel or perpendicular to the other parked vehicles when searching for a parking space. A tone will sound and a message will appear in the information and entertainment display when Active Park Assist finds a suitable parking space. Press and hold the brake pedal. Release the steering wheel and shift into neutral. Press and hold the parking button. Release the brake pedal to allow your vehicle to park. While continuing to press the parking button, if you wish to slow down the maneuver or stop the vehicle entirely, you can press the brake pedal. When parking is complete, the vehicle will shift into park. Please note that Active Park Assist does not recognize parking space lines, but centers your vehicle between objects. Active Park Assist will only back your vehicle into parking spaces. To exit a parking space, press the parking button. Press the Active Park Assist or Parking Assist icon on the touchscreen. Select Parallel Park Exit. Use the turn signal to choose a direction to exit the parking space. Press and hold the brake pedal, release the parking brake, release the steering wheel, and shift into neutral. Press and hold the parking button, release the brake pedal to allow your vehicle to move. After Active Park Assist drives the vehicle to a position where you can exit the parking space in a forward movement, a message appears instructing you to take full control of the vehicle. To turn Active Park Assist on or off, press the Parking Aid button. Press the Active Park Assist or Parking Assistance icon on the touchscreen to bring up full screen notifications. Press the soft keys on the touchscreen to switch between the Parallel Park In, Perpendicular Park In, or Parallel Park Out parking modes. To cancel parking assistance at any time, shift out of neutral. You can also pause Active Park Assist at any time by releasing the Parking Aid button or opening the passenger or rear doors. To resume parking, press and hold the Parking Aid button again. Thank you for watching, and happy parking.